as you could see, and his eyes on the far country. Oh boy, prodigal son, took all he had and he headed out to sea. Took all he had and he headed out to sea, and his eyes on the far country. Special lease on a car. He lost all he had fairly quickly. Lost all he had in a famine hit the land. All he had in a famine hit the land. Hung his head, hung his head and cried. Hung his head and cried. Said, I have to hire myself to some man. Have to hire myself to some man. Poor boy, nowhere to stand. And the man said, poor boy, come on over here. Come on over here. I'll hire you, boy, for to feed my swine. Hire you, boy, for to feed my swine. Started thinking as he was feeding them pigs. Started seeing the food they were eating and realized that it was better than what he was eating. Seeing the place they were sleeping in is warmer than where he was sleeping. Said, I go back home. Said, I go back home. I'd rather go back home. Believe I'd go back home. Set out on a porch, looking down the lane, looking down the lane, looked down the lane, far as he could see, down the lane, far as he could see. Said, I believe I see my boy coming home to me. Well, that father ran on down the lane, ran on down the lane, ran on down the lane. Said, Mother, Lord, Lord, have mercy on me. Lordy, Lord, Lord, have mercy on me. Coming home to me. Well, the poor boy hung his head and cried, hung his head and cried. Said, Father, can you see me as your child? Father, can you see me as your child? Poor boy, I'm bound to running wild. Well, the father called the eldest son, called the eldest son. Said, kill the fatted calf, kill the calf and call the family round. Kill the calf and call the family round. My son is lost, but now he is found. A son is lost and now he is found. Thanks a lot, you guys. I'm Bruce Archer. Thanks for coming out. I'll be back in... Yeah, actually, I'm going to be back on 27th. Yeah, 27th.